A green screen offers endless creative possibilities in video production. It enables creators to place actors or objects in different environments or backgrounds that were not present during the video filming. This is very useful. But what if you want to remove the green screen from the video? With the latest technology, it's relatively easy to do it, even in tools like Canva. However, when you use Canva for this, the results are not always optimal. While it depends on the video, you often get a slight green outline around the objects. But if you are still interested in how to remove green screen in Canva with one single click, let me show you how. First, you need Canva Pro account. If you don't have it, you cannot use the AI tool I will use for removing the green screen. Now, when you are in Canva, open and design and put your green screen video in your project. This could be a video of you, a pet, or anything else with a green background. You can also use a video from the Canva stock video library if you want. Now, click on your video. Then go to the top menu bar and look for a feature called Edit Video. Click on it and find the background remover button and click on it. The AI technology will now take away the green part of your video. As you can see, we created a video without background. While it's not a perfect cut of the green background, this video background removal is still a promising tool that will definitely improve in the near future. And if you want to be more creative, you can add this video with a transparent background into any photo or picture. So, as you can see, removing a green screen from a video in Canva is relatively easy. While it's not perfect, the tool we have used is quite promising. Only time will tell if it gets better and allows us to remove background from more complex videos. So, I hope you have found this video helpful. And if you want to learn more video tricks in Canva, watch the next video and subscribe to the channel.